might have enemies on the other side of that gate.
All set. Open her up! Hoorah!
Okay, move on in, but proceed with caution.
Get me in position on that thing!
Be careful, it's cloaking up.
Stay alert and watch the corner. You should be okay.
You make it sound so easy. Work on the door then.
The control room is up ahead.
Elena, what happened to the map?
Interference is too heavy. I can't transmit the data.
Sam, where are you?
In front of the control room. Where the hell are you?
I got myself into a little ambush.
You too? I'm sending the rest of the Marines your way.
Works for me.
Grassi, take the rest of these men and go back up Burns.
Wait, you're gonna go forward on your own?
I'll handle it. Your CO is in the ship. Go fish him out, now.
Hoorah!
Professor Candide!
Sam, where are the Marines?
I'm alone, Frank.
Stay back! I've told you we can't trust the Commander-in-Chief. Why are you working with the military?
Frank!
Thank God. I stopped it in time.
Why?
Sorry, Sam. This fight is for the men going home in pine boxes now. I'm changing the microwave's target to Moscow.
Why would the president order this?
Consider it a kind of economic stimulus package.
What? War is not economic stimulus. San Francisco is gone now.
That was for the good of all Americans.
The target can't be reset with this panel, Burns.
You think I don't know that? Besides, I was gonna retarget this thing the old-fashioned way. Manually.
And you expect me to just stand by and watch?
Well, well. You're on a battlefield now, Sammy boy. Let's see you fight for what you believe in.
This is gonna be fun. I'll take this.
He's going for the service pathway to the array. You can't let him get to the manual control panel.
He won't.
My many nuisances.
Are you kidding me? This one in peace, will ya?
A dead man's last cigar. Take your time.
I'd rather hear something other than bullshit from you.
You want truth, comrade? Here is glimpse. Madam Winters backed our takeover of Russia.
The president was behind your coup?
She promised to support our sovereign government.
We said no bullshit.
2 winters. War was necessary to regain economic footing and reassert world hegemony. What more suitable target than us?
So she used you as a pretext for war?
We had no choice but to proclaim war before we were attacked ourselves.
I can't condone winners trying to attack Moscow, but you have no right to declare war with a weapon of mass destruction.
The betrayed have a right to retribution. You cannot deny this.
If you're gonna make this my fight, then I'm gonna end it.
Die!
safety limiters on the suit.
Sam, they're there for a reason. It isn't safe.
Getting killed out here isn't safe either.
Understood. I'm disabling them now. Sam, get out of there!
Move! God damn it! Move!
Them remotely.
Yeah, and controlling both of them at the same time. He stuffed him with tactical nukes.
It was a pleasure meeting you.
Sight, Sam. Your bombs are gonna knock the colony out of orbit.
You cannot be foolish enough to think I would let it fall back into American hands.
Damn it.
I would be more worried about my own whereabouts if I were you.
Seeing as how you are actually there.
I'd rather be dead than a slave. Elena, I'm on my way.
There are escape pods above you. Get in one of those.
Sounds good.
Don't go making funeral arrangements just yet.
Sam! You're alive! Are you hurt?
Here we go. different from Burns.
Hmm?
We both sacrificed others to uphold our own ideals.
But Sam, you saved so many more than that.
Yeah.
This is the end of my presidency.